door is just to my left over near the head table over here. And let's get this grand entrance underway. As they begin their first dance as husband and wife.
Is
and Mr. Let's find out where the party tables are at, where the fun people are, where the people that like to come loose and have fun. So, not just one person at the table, the entire table. Let's see you all get funky right now. Everybody at your table. Let's see you guys get funky at your table. Come on. Shake it up, shake it up. Come on, come on. Shake it up, shake it up. Show us what you got. Come on. Bring it out, bring it out. Now, everybody at that table, hold hands with everybody. And without breaking anything or hurting anybody, bring everybody out to the dance floor. We're Kevin and Elizabeth Park. Bring them out. Married couples. So all our married couples, grab your husbands, grab your wives, and bring them out here to the dance floor. All our married couples, come on out here. By a show of hands, how many of our married couples here have been married at least, show of hands, at least 4 hours? Okay. I just want to make sure you can participate in that one. All right. How many of our married couples have been married at least 5 years? 5 years of marriage. All right? It is an experience bunch. Okay. How many has been married at least 10 years? 10 years. All right. Good, good. 15. Who's got 15? All right. 20. 20 years. I noticed some of the husbands look at the wives and go, are we still in? All right. Then they raise their hands. I got to make sure. 25? 25 years. I've had a silver anniversary. 30 years. Who's got 30 years? Wow. Somebody said, come on, challenge me. Side note, before I jump to the next one, these two have amazing role models as parents because both their sets of parents have been married 34 years. They've got 34 years under their belt. So give them a round of applause for the parents because now their hands aren't going to be up. Who's got at least 35 years? 35 years. Oh, still got a few. 40. 40 years. Oh, still there? 45. Still there? Nobody else? You guys got it? How many years? How many years?
48.
48 years right there. Then this is perfect because we're going to do a dance just for all of our married couples. So you guys can flash back to your wedding day. Remember your first dance. And we want you two to dance close to these two here because whatever you have, we want it to rub off on them. All right? So. All husbands, turn to your wives and enjoy this one. This one's just for all of our married couples. Enjoy.
Oh, clap your hands. Can you go down low, all the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top?
And I'm
here now. Now look at who's here. You are the diehard of the most diehard party animals. Give yourselves a round of applause for making it all the way till this late at night. Now, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but like they say, all good things must come to an end, especially because we've got a shuttle that's going to be leaving in a few minutes back to the Crown Plaza. But I think it's only fair that if Kevin and Elizabeth got the first dance of the night, don't you guys think it's only fair that they should get the last dance as well? Here we go, their last dance of the night. Go in there and give them a big group hug. Everybody, big group hug on Kevin and Elizabeth. Go get them. Group hug. And you know what? You have all been so good to them that you guys all deserve a last dance for all of you. So I feel like I might have saved the best for last. And this is how we're going to end the night. So everybody grab a partner and grab a group of people and everybody on that dance floor for the last dance of the night. You got to get ready to throw those hands up high. Throw those hands up high. Put them up, put them up. If you guys could, once again, another round of applause. A big congratulations to the new Mr. and Mrs. Lorber.